subscribers, welcome to this one-man cipher, where I attempt to decipher the science of the science behind finding myself a survivor of the arrival of the divine incisors. Precisely timed to slice us in 2012 and bite us, inviting us to finally perceive the force inside us and breathe in, feeding off all that inspires us. Taking a long view of the constant progress up the core of the spirals, outpacing the four apocalyptic horse riders. I'm rhyming after arriving late in the scene, but with a high-level commitment entering within my brain. That even if I kick it at 3:15 in the morning, I should still be able to call in a sweet 16 and just drop it over a beat that you can vibe with, and give you updates about how my human life is. How in the last 14 years I flew the sky with a spirit akin creatively to some do or die shit. I began buried in the bedrock with fossilized trilobites in, but kinesiologically cracked my psyche like psilocybin. A trajectory from the very depths of these suicidal tendencies to the summit of the Newton spiral, igniting a bright light behind both eyelids with the type of hieroglyphic writing that woke ISIS. Getting ready to resurrect and reconnect like Osiris, dilating my whole being, extending my soul's iris until I beheld enlightenment I'd never seen before. And then I died, causing a dose of DMT to pour. But when the get effects wore off, my body brought me back through a Ouija board, and I began the life that my third eye was screeching for. Allowed me to look deep in my core and perceive the reason I incarnated in this physical form. The river Styx became the stream of my thoughts, a stream of consciousness that became easy to ford. I began to be more honest with my parameters, composing odes and sonnets in dactylic hexameter. Every character suffused with assonance, consonants, constantly shifting mosaic rhymes in metrical patterns to zoom in on onomatopoeia, a single tear, my aim to pull classical epic poetry forth, rekindling my flame to full, needing to erect defenses to hold at bay a wolf. I entered the cave with a sword and realized I was part Beowulf, part Grendel's mummy, part kamikaze, part idiot savant, part grammar Nazi, part Gandhi, part Richie Cunningham, part Fonzie, part shark jumping, part Red Sea, part Dali, participle, part invisible, part monk, part avenging mariachi, part principal, part remedial class, part Tamagotchi. Part of me is the one sober god at a backers party, and the other is playing panpipes, swigging back Bacardi. And when I recognized the true soul balance, I could move beyond just some pseudo talents, get all my rhymes flipping in line like a judo phalanx, and truly become who you know as Hugo Farron. So thanks for listening to this missive sent from my ink and pen, transmitted via interwebs. Till next time I find time to rhyme and represent, I've given you 25 opinions, my 50 cents.